I am Jesus, Redeemer of this shattered world.
The Perpetual Jesus Epidemic. Do you want to be shrunken white kid? Is that what you're going for with this trash Christ pose?
I am Jesus, Redeemer of this shattered world.
I am the light and the detritus and the way and the middle forked garden path and the golden mean and the other cheek turning and the burning bush fire raging across the Rockies, the Great Plains metabolizing the scrub of California junk dreaming.
California junk dreaming.
And so went the famous speech by newfangled Jesus and the new sermon on the mountain of trash, Meadowlands Landfill, New Jersey, April 4th, 2146. It was the 33rd unimaginative year of the Jesus epidemic, where the Savior had not so much returned to judge all of mankind and usher in the kingdom of heaven, but to lead the replication of his grand person across the multiform concourses of human perception.
I am Jesus, Redeemer of this shattered world.
At first, the thing was nothing more than a troublesome aftosa, spot of bother for the authorities. Billy Graham's fourth successor, William Graham W. Graham, reminded his parishioners that when the lights go out and someone claims to be Jesus,
I am Jesus.
Well, it is then so. Wasn't a problem when the first Jesus emerged on the road to Emmaus outside Allentown, Pennsylvania. The locals were as shocked as can be when a sudden tornado carried every single toupee into a cloudy gyre of old-fashioned hootenanny destruction.
Old-fashioned hootenanny destruction.
Corrugated roofs left off broke-down shacks and trailer park nightmares. Made a real mess of the gas lines, tethering the entire thing to the utility meters. This Jesus spoke,
I am Jesus, Redeemer of this shattered world.
Not with a chorus of hideous million-winged angels backing him, but a slick hip-hop choir, sputtering monstrance, updated, he claimed, to speak in the street argot of today's ornery psilocybin-infused youth. This celestial crew dropped some standard backbeats before Jesus nailed a few bars, rhyming the words hellfire, Judas, eschatological,
Judas.
And Gnosticism. Despite the fact that there is no phonetic justification for doing so. Then he levitated before the stunned crowd of bald-headed middle managers and performed one Dickens of an anti-gravity breakdance routine.
I am Jesus, the freshest MC.
The whole thing sways dangerously out of control, of course, because so many people have got the sickness. Baby's first words, I am Jesus, Redeemer of this shattered world, and levitating a tube of diaper rash cream squirting itself into the invisible rafters. The Center for Disease Control uses spectrographic and seismic simulators to predict infection rates of over 20% in southern Africa alone. Housewives drunk on burgundy and screwing the mailman. The meek shall inherit! And then an orgasm that literally disconnects the mixmaster from the breadmaker. The United Nations Security Council has narrowly vetoed several resolutions to move the Vatican to Madagascar by satellite transmission and set up a savior state. The U.S. president, in the middle of an election year State of the Union address, we will force the money changers out of the temples with a fiscally responsible nuclear policy, and then a stigmata so violent from his outstretched hands that both chambers of Congress are bathed in the blood of innocence.
I am Jesus, bringing forth bipartisan reconciliation.
And so, the question is no longer who will be Jesus, but more cogently, who won't. Visitors to this memorial are reminded that the danger from such little albino freaks is far from past. Your neighbor might try to heal your leprosy at any moment, or even worse, bring back some dead pet from the brink of purgatory. There's Muggles, your three-legged Pomeranian, licking your neck and molting on the couch once again. Real distasteful.
I am Jesus, reanimating your hermit crab.
This memorial design is meant to replicate the celestial temples of our crazed brethren. Grab the next one you discover by the Achilles tendon and press the little wannabe son of man against the real son to notice, if you will, a phase distortion so unsettling that it can only lead back to the light and the way and the bloody fucking blah.
Bloody fucking blah.